iSouth African Federation of Trade Unions isizwakalise ukukhathazeka ngenani eliphezulu ngendlela eshaqisayo lezikhala ke ezingagcwalisiwe ezikhungweni zezingcingo eziphuthumayo eminyango namaphoyisa ngaphansi kophiko lweSouth African Police Service eNingizimu Afrika. Lokho kuza ngemuva kokuthi ungqongqoshe amaphoyisa kuzwelonke ubheke icele edalelwe ukuthi ke ngokwesilinganiso zingu-41.31% izikhala ke ezigcwalisiwe kulezi khungo, okusho ukuthi ke kukhala ibhungane kwezingu-58.69%. Ucele ke uveze lokhu ke empendulweni yakhe yembuzo abeyihlonywe ngu-Andrew Whitfield we-Democratic Alliance ePhalamende mvanje. ISouth ke ithi ke lokhu kuphakamisa izinhlobo zemayelana nokuzibophezela kahulumeni ekuvikeleni umphakathi, ukulethwa kwezidingo ngendlela efanele kanye ke nabezimo eziphuthumayo. Ngaphezulu kwalokho, iSouth inxusa uhulumeni ukuthi kaziqhelanise nezenzo ezibeka engcupheni ukuphepha kwemiphakathi ngenxa nje yokushoda kwabazophendula izincingo eziphuthumayo.
The South African Federation of Trade Unions is deeply concerned about the unfilled vacancies in the South African Police Service Emergency Call Centers, known commonly as Tenderable 1 Centers, which are alarmingly high. The revelation that only 41% of SAPS Emergency Call Centers positions are filled means that over 58% of posts are unfilled. This raises serious questions about the government's commitment to public safety, efficient service delivery, and emergency response. Let us note that people do not make emergency calls as a way of playing or fooling around, but as a matter of safety distress from criminal attacks or domestic violence. The staff shortage in these call centers has led to a staggering number of abandoned calls and a shocking number of 14.9 million calls left unanswered since 2018-2019 financial year across 11 of the country's 19 centers. This situation poses a significant risk to public safety, as many calls reporting safety emergencies or seeking assistance are not being attended to. Examining the data provided by the Minister of Police, Bheki Cele, it is evident that none of the call centers across the country are operating at their full capacity. Some provinces, including the Free State, Mpumalanga, Eastern Cape and KwaZulu-Natal, have unfilled vacancies of more than 60%.